Although they group together, they generally display a peaceful temperament towards other fish and inhabitants in the fish tank. They go nicely with other schooling counterparts, such as the Cardinal Tetra or Rummy-nose Tetra. Neon Tetras are omnivores. This means their diet consists of proteins and plant matter. In the wild, Neon Tetras spend their time in the middle column of the water, feeding on worms, insects, and crustaceans.